Hawaii continues to lead the nation in renewable energy production. We must continue to utilize our abundant renewable energy resources such as solar, wind, hydroelectric, including other forms of non-hazardous sources to gradually shift towards the green economy by shunning our dependency on fossil fuels. Hawaii's abundant and diverse natural energy sources make this state an ideal location for innovation and growth in the renewable energy sector. Tulsi supports the extension of renewable energy tax credits, which have helped spur the development of clean energy right in the Silent State. The investment tax credit and production tax credit have been critical in growing the supply of domestically produced renewable energy and should remain part of our national energy policy. Tulsi has introduced H.R. 3671, the Off Fossil Fuels for a Better Future Act, which will put the United States on a pathway to replace fossil fuels with 100% clean energy generation and use by 2035. The bill builds on progress made in Hawaii and other states that have committed to addressing the climate change crisis head-on and do everything possible to transition to a 100% clean energy economy. For better tomorrow, we need to focus and invest heavily on the technologies that have the potential to meet and cater to our ever-growing energy needs in a clean and environmentally friendly way. Let's come forward and vote for Tulsi, for her dedication to bringing a real, lasting change in building a clean environment not only for us but for the generations to come.